Troy Grant's announcement today has confirmed the rumours of retirement, with the former police officer saying running in the 2019 election is not the right decision for him and his family.
Travel to all points of the state. We travel internationally occasionally and in interstate as well. So it takes its toll, and it's just taken its toll on me after 30 years, and I think this is the right time.
The announcement today has already started talks about other possible candidates who will run in next year's election, with speculation Dubbo Regional Mayor Ben Shields may put his hand up. But today, he said, being Mayor is his current priority.
I'm focused totally and utterly on being the Mayor of Dubbo. Look, but again, you don't rule out anything in politics. If there was an election tomorrow, no, I wouldn't run. But a week's a long time in politics, and that is the honest thing that's going on.
Independent candidate Matthew Dickerson worked alongside Mr Grant during his time as Mayor of Dubbo. Mr Dickerson said Mr Grant should be congratulated for his service.
I've already sent Troy a text to congratulate him. He's given 7 years of service to the community, and it's a big thing to give that service to any community, whether it's local government, federal government, state government. It's a big thing to make that commitment.
Rumours of retirement have been circulating for some time, and Labor candidate Stephen Lawrence believes other rumours should be answered by Mr Grant.
Rumours that have been swirling around town, certain of those rumours have been confirmed this morning. And so some of the other rumours should be addressed. Is there any government or corporate job lined up for Troy Grant?
Mr Grant, who is currently in Sydney, will return back to Dubbo tomorrow to further comment on his retirement. Adam Murray, Wynn News.
Enjoyed this Wynn News item? Like, tag or share with friends.